Okay, I've just started switching. I'm sure you can see the difference in the output here, the HHO. The voltage has dropped. I'm now pulling 320 milliamps. You can see how slow I'm switching. Higher output yield. Now this is a fluke, guys. It will catch any drop in amperage. And it's not moving at all. There will be a spike of some sort, but it's the voltage that seems to be affected. Now it will build up and then it will drop down again. So I suppose that's it for now, and I'll keep you informed.